Steve, everybody was shocked Monday night. It made me sick to see what Rikishi attempted to do one more time to run you down. I know that you're keyed up. I know you're more worked up than you've ever been, but I got some tough questions to ask you here. You know, Rikishi really believes that he did the right thing. He thinks he did this whole deal for his family, and his family's proud of him. And what do you say to somebody that ran you down like roadkill?
There ain't no way you can say someone has a legitimate excuse to run Stone Cold Steve Austin down like a dog. That's the bottom line.
Well, I understand that. And I understand what you're...
King of the...
Stone Cold, huh?
Wait a minute.
That's Rikishi.
Eat this, Stone Cold.
God, no! Rikishi's destroying Austin's truck! What is he doing? Has he lost his mind? What is Rikishi doing? Taking a sledgehammer to Austin's pickup truck.
Somebody let Stone Cold know what's going on.
Stone Cold doesn't have a clue this is happening, King.
Oh, no.
Oh, now he's making a big mistake. Look at this.
Oh, come on, Rikishi.
Steve, he is a dangerous human being. God only knows what he's going to do Sunday at No Mercy. He truly believes in his heart that he has done everything right and has made his people happy. He's 400 pounds. He ain't average. He thinks he's a visionary.
Now, I envision for Rikishi, he ain't going to get a normal whooping. That's what I envision.
Well, I understand how you feel.
Somebody needs to tell these guys what Rikishi's doing.
Stone Cold and JR have no idea that Rikishi is destroying Stone Cold's truck in the parking garage. Rikishi isn't even supposed to be here tonight.
Somebody's got to get work. Look at this. My gosh, he's been far from here tonight, but he's completely destroying Stone Cold's ride.
Yeah, but stopped by Commissioner Mick Foley.
Well, that bar didn't have much effect.
See, now, I got to admit, when Commissioner Foley made this a no-holds-barred matchup, a lot of us were excited and happy about it because you got your chance to get your hands on Rikishi. But let me tell you, we're finding out more about him as we go along here. I mean, as I said, he ain't normal. And you got to think about Sunday and no-holds-barred. Anything goes, everything is legal. And I know you don't want to hear this. I know you don't want to hear this, but there's a lot of us that are pretty damn concerned about what's going to happen to you on Sunday. I know you don't want to hear that, but that's just the way I feel about it.
JR, Stone Cold, Rikishi is here, and he's destroying your truck.
Good, finally, get out there!
Now Stone Cold Steve Austin, and look at Rikishi, out the parking garage, King!
He's completely ruined that truck!
Well, Stone Cold's been told that Rikishi's destroying his truck, and Austin's not going to take this lightly!
Look at this!
Well, King, the rattlesnake was like a caged animal coming into SmackDown tonight, as it was.
Now I'm going to tell you something. Somebody better tell Rikishi that the rattlesnake's
damn
on
Rikishi.
His way.
What the hell's he thinking?
A Stone Cold making a beeline for that parking garage.
I can't wait to see the look on Stone Cold's face when he sees his truck. He has no idea what's happened to it.
Rikishi has destroyed Stone Cold's pickup truck.
God almighty. God almighty, but it's under your truck.
Son of a...
God damn it. People under your truck.
Oh, look out.
Rikishi's at him in that car speeding away, King.
Well, suddenly, Rikishi. I can't... Steve, he's tore up your damn truck. He's ruined your... Steve, what are you doing? Steve, where are you going? Hey, Steve, come on. Stay here. You gotta get in trouble. Don't do this. It can be a trap. Steve, it can be a... It can be a trap. Oh. Damn, he's hard-headed. You got a trap? Good God.
What?
Now, wait a minute. You gotta think about this. No.
Open your mouth now.
Just think about this.
Where's your buddy Stone Cold at now?
Just think about this, Rikishi.
JR.
Oh, come on now. Rikishi just attacked JR.
That's right. Stone Cold, huh? Stone Cold. That's your buddy, huh? Huh? That's your buddy, huh? I'll show you what I think of you and your buddy. Rikishi!
Don't do this!
Rikishi! Don't do it! Don't do it! Put it
Rikishi! Put it down! If you want some of Stone Cold Sunday, then you need to put the sledgehammer down now. Just do it. Don't make a mistake and live to regret it, please. Put the sledgehammer down.
Remember, no holds bar. No holds bar this Sunday.
PC, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Are you okay?
Down at King moments ago, Stone Cold Steve Austin was in an interview with JR, and unbeknownst to the Rattlesnake, Rikishi was in the parking garage destroying Stone Cold's pickup truck. Rikishi was barred from the arena. He wasn't even supposed to be here.
I mean, he had knocked out both headlights, busted out the side window. This was like the final insult. Stone Cold Steve Austin's personal beer. And then he destroyed the truck.
Well, Stone Cold Steve Austin, he was buzzed at the fact that Rikishi destroyed his truck, and as he came out to the parking garage, Rikishi took off, or at least we thought he did.
Right.
He's around here. Steve, what are you doing? Steve, where are you going? Steve, come on.
Now, this is a big mistake right here. He's got no headlights. He's driving out into the streets of Cleveland at night.
Don't do that.
After, who he thought was Rikishi, and then this.
As the pickup truck left the building here, the Gund Arena, JR said it could have been a trap, King, and indeed it was.
God. Now, wait a minute. You gotta think about this.
Open your mouth now.
No.
Open your mouth now.
Just think about this.
Where's your buddy Stone Cold at now?
Just think about this, Rikishi.
JR.
Rikishi attacking JR. That heinous attack by Rikishi.
Yeah, but God knows what he was gonna do with that sledgehammer.
If it Mick wasn't Foley, for Commissioner Foley.
Rikishi! No! Rikishi! Don't do it! Don't do it! Put it down! Rikishi!
See, I'm going to tell you what's bad, Michael. Don't call Steve Austin has no idea who he's messing with this Sunday. I mean, he just really doesn't know Rikishi or what Rikishi's capable of.
You need to put the sledgehammer down now. Just do it. Don't make a mistake and live to regret it, please.
You didn't know.
I'll tell you something. A lot of people think it's a foregone conclusion that Stone Cold is just going to run right over Rikishi, but like I said,